As the Congress of South African Students, we have declared today, the 16th July 2020, Thursday, as the first day of a total shutdown. We're going to be shutting down schools as we did today across the length and the breadth of the province. We'll be doing it up until the department responds to our call positively.